Good to see folks back in Fall's End. It don't look like much, but it's home, you know? Like they need this anymore.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
just one word.
God! Get John Hughes, man! Move!
Let's go! to me. It's lethal. Knock out everyone you see. My suggestion? Use Snake's plane. He won't mind.
I'll be right there.
What are we waiting for?
I'm on the move.
Over there, see him? I'm hit. I'm getting hit. Burn, back. I'm taking fucking damage. Jesus fuck, I'm hit. I'm getting hit!
right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
One of the father's fucking gates I keep hearing about. Pretty sure this one's John. Watch my back.
Bunker access granted. Lockdown disengaged.
that chapter ends. A new... For all of you, one of peace. Love, one where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love. And while that chapter ends,
these people are armed!
think you'd come back. Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global law police. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked. Electrical system offline.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Electrical system offline. Warning.
Destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
system offline. Caution. Caution. Evacuate in an orderly manner.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Emergency. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Emergency. Multiple system failure. Multiple system failure. danger. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Multiple system failure. Multiple system failure. Caution. Caution. Warning. Carbon monoxide detected. Thank you. to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
You ain't getting out of here alive, sinner!
Never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
You ready to take this festival to a hole?
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists. Dodd's Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful while you're there.